Hi, my name is Joe Davies and I am the Industrial Computing Product Specialist for Ampacom. Today I'd like to talk to you about Windows 7 support being discontinued in just a few weeks. As of the 14th of January 2020, Microsoft will be ending all support for Windows 7. Microsoft will no longer be supplying any security or feature updates for any Windows 7 products. As time goes on, any network or internet connected system will become vulnerable to cyber attacks. As a result, hackers will have an easier time getting access to your data, putting your business at risk. There's some good news. The end of support doesn't mean that your computers will stop working in January 2020. You do have some time to consider your options. So option one. If your hardware is compatible, the easiest option is to upgrade to Windows 10. Option two, if your hardware platform does not allow to upgrade to Windows 10, the Amplicon Ventrix and Impact 4080 series and the Sensis 7200 series are an easy and cost-effective solution. Option three, Amplicon can offer the Extended Support Updates program, which gives you security updates up until January 2023, and it will allow you to keep your critical Windows 7 systems connected to your networks and the internet safely. With costs in excess of 25,000 plus licenses, this is a great option for businesses with deep pockets. So the fourth option is the nightmare on Microsoft Street, and this is to do nothing, leaving you with a massive security threat and your fingers permanently crossed that you don't get hacked. Any worries or concerns, technical sales team and I are available to discuss it with you. Remember, no one ever got fired for buying an Amplicon PC. Thanks for watching.